responsibility for your actions. Camino's Hell is written by Yamato Inohiko in a book called The Heart is Like a Rolling Stone, and was included in Sazayoshi's 27th collection of poems in 1919. It's not sure how this rumor started, but there's only a warning that if you hear this poem out loud, tragic things will happen. It asks not to compare this with the common "you'll grow taller" or "even my parents die." The story used to be very popular on 2chan, and there were many people taking pictures and videos as proof and posting them. There were many users that said that nothing happened, but there were also many posts that didn't have a user come back to post the result. Many believe the results are actually scarier than simply posting that a family member got sick or that someone else had passed away. But they say that if you would care to read this out loud, it is better to be heard in Japanese rather than the translation. Think very carefully before continuing this video. What you're about to hear is to mean as hell, let alone.
His younger sister vomited fire.
Kawaii Tomino wa tama wo haku.
Cute Tomino vomited glass beads.
Hitori jigoku ni ochi yuku Tomino. Jigoku kurayami hana mo naki.
Ha.
Muchi de tataku wa Tomino no.